Each year, Harvard Kennedy School honors 5 alumni and 1 network for their public service achievements. Congratulations to our 2020 Alumni Award winners. This year's honorees come from many sectors, from NGOs and government to education and activism. Their experience is diverse, but they are united in their desire to improve people's lives. The Alumni Public Service Award goes to J. Mark Avery, MPP 1976, J.D. 1976. At the Department of the Treasury, Avery has played a crucial role in shaping U.S. policy on retirement security. Among his many contributions, Avery is the principal architect of the Savers Tax Credit, which is used by 8 million taxpayers.
I'm grateful for the privilege of having learned at an institution dedicated to applying the highest intellect to the most difficult problems facing humankind. For me, the ultimate goal is to do as much as you can to contribute to the betterment of society. So I've been working in pursuit of universal health coverage and universal retirement coverage, as well as many other reforms of the healthcare and the private pension systems.
The Emerging Global Leader Award goes to Sarah Mankara, MPP 2014. Mankara is the founder of Empowerment Through Integration, or ETI, an international nonprofit that disrupts the narrative on disability. ETI provides direct services to youths with disabilities and inclusion workshops for organizations and institutions.
How can we disrupt the narrative surrounding disability? How can we move from a charity-based perspective to a value-based perspective? How can we get every single stakeholder in every single space and sector within society to really come to a point and say, the inclusion of people with disability is a value for all. It's not just a human rights thing, it's a value-based thing.
The Julius E. Babbitt Memorial Alumni Volunteer Award goes to Theodora Sciatis, MPP 2016. Sciatis is being recognized for her work with several alumni networks. She works tirelessly to strengthen connections among alumni.
I volunteer so much of my time on behalf of HKS alumni because I believe that coordinated action can yield more holistic policy outcomes. Further, the HKS network has been tremendously helpful in fostering relationships and partnerships that continue to yield positive public impact. The HKS community has and continues to inspire and motivate me.
The Alumni Network Engagement Award goes to Women and Defense Diplomacy and Development, or W3D. The HKS Fund Outstanding Alumni Award goes to the Honorable Jerome A. Holmes, MCMPA 2000. Judge Holmes is one of 12 full-time judges on the U.S. Court of Appeals for the 10th Circuit. He is also the first African-American to serve on the 10th Circuit. He has supported graduate students through the HKS Fund every year since he graduated. The Digital Innovation Award goes to Adamas Belvesia Devara, MPA 2016. Devara is the founder of Ruangguru.com, which means teacher's room in Indonesian. Ruangguru, which he started while he was a student at HKS, has become the largest educational technology enterprise in Southeast Asia. It connects 15 million K-12 students with 300,000 teachers. Congratulations to the 2020 Alumni Award winners.